Just speak from the heart, Seymour. Tell them how we brought a little happiness into each other's lives. Ask them why they're forcing two dedicated people to choose between their careers and their hearts.
Excuse me, Edna. I don't think we're talking about love here. We're talking about S-E-X in front of the C-H-I-L-D-R-E-N.
Sex cauldron! I thought they closed that place down!